What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one, man. This time around, we got NF with Chasing. I guess this is a demo featuring Michaela, Sipple, Sipple, Sipet, I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comment section below how to say that. Y'all know I be fucking up names. But if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button and also hit that notification bell. That way you get these as they come out. Alright? I ain't even gonna let y'all wait like that. Y'all know how I do it. Let's get straight to it and stay tuned so you can know how I feel about it at the end. Let's get it.
Doesn't have an exit. I don't learn my lesson. I don't see no ending inside. I don't feel the best when I try. Holding my head up high, but it's not working. Making you cry makes me feel like a bad person. Something's got a hold on me. They don't see the world I see. Heartbeat in my chest feels weak. Really starting to weigh on me. And I just wanna run away and find some way to feel safe. Find some way the bad days don't come as often in the sad days. Somewhere I can be numb.
You know what's crazy? This song is crazy because this is exactly how I've been feeling. You feel me? Like, kind of just like you want to be kind of like alone with your thoughts, but it's like I don't know how to put it. It's like dark clouds will follow you. You dig what I'm saying? But as far as sonically, yo, sonically, this is dope as shit. I like the mixture of him with Michaela. I like that mixture of them together. They sound really, really good together. And the lyrics are really deep. Like I always say about NF, his lyrics always captivate you. And when his lyrics are captivating you, and sonically it sounds good, it's like, it's almost unbeatable, you feel me?
I don't want to be afraid of my thoughts, but this high that I've been chasing. Always likes to set trip, ruin all my friendships. Way too many questions in my mind. I don't have the answers, but I try. Holding my head up high, but it's not working. Yeah. Making you sad makes me feel like a bad person. I said some hurtful things last week, messing with my self-esteem. Mixed up my priorities. It's really starting to weigh on me, yeah.
That was NF Chasing featuring Michaela. So this is a demo. again, this song, I typically like to stay away from songs that are, because songs are like drugs to me. Like, you feel me? If you're down and then you're taking something that's going to put you deeper into that depression. Sometimes people say, well, a song is supposed, you're supposed to relate to it, but how much do you want to, like, just listening to this, knowing that the shit that I've been through, like, just listening to this, you know, just takes you somewhere that's like, dang, it becomes deeper. When, I do love that ability about his music. At the same time, I always tell people, you don't want to get stuck in certain emotion for too long just because your favorite artist is relating to it. That's how these kids end up super depressed forever and they never get the fuck out of it. So, but I just wanted to throw that out there. But dope song, man. Dope song. Lyrics are amazing as always. Just the piano, just give it, just like the whole pacing of the song is beautiful. And yo, this is a dope one from NF, man. I really, really, really love this one. So this one is definitely one of my top NF songs. Just because of the pacing. Because of the pacing and how well his vocals, his lyrics blend with this woman. You know, so let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. And please hit that subscribe button and also hit that notification bell because you want to be part of this family, right? All right, then.